हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ई लर्निंग क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज 1B. नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 1C. टुडे वी विल डू क्वेश्चन 1. क्वेश्चन 1 इज राइट द एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म फॉर द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स. ठीक, क्वेश्चन 1 में आपको क्या करना है, वी हैव टू एक्सपैंड द नंबर्स. हमें नंबर्स को एक्सपैंड करना है. Now you can see here numbers are given to you and we have to expand these numbers. ठीक, so come to example A. Number is 5932015 1. ठीक, number is given to you and we have to expand these numbers. So how will you do? First of all, we will write the first number, that is 5. ठीक, हम सबसे पहले कौन सा नंबर लिखेंगे यहाँ पे, 5. आफ्टर दैट वी विल काउंट हाउ मेनी नंबर्स आर देयर आफ्टर 5. अब हम काउंट कर लेंगे कि कितने नंबर्स आपको और दिए हैं 5 के बाद. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, 7 नंबर्स आर देयर आफ्टर 5. सो वी विल राइट हियर 7 टाइम्स 0. ठीक, 5 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 plus, then we will copy down the next number, that is 9. After that we will count how many numbers are there after 9. 1 2 3 4 5 6, 6 numbers are there after 9. So we will write here 6 times 0. 9 0 0 0 0 0 0 plus, now we will copy down the next number, that is 3. After that we will count how many numbers are there after 3. 1 2 3 4 5, 5 numbers are there after 3. So we will write here 5 times 0. 3 0 0 0 0 0 plus. Now students, we will copy down the next number, that is 2. After that we will count how many numbers are there after 2. 1 2 3 4, 4 numbers are there after 2. So we will write here 4 times 0. 2 0 0 0 0 plus. Now we will copy down the next number, that is 0. Students, as you know that place value of 0 is 0. ठीक, 0 की place value 0 होती है, इसीलिए हम 0 number को expand नहीं करेंगे. So we will not copy down the 0 number. We will copy down the next number, that is 1. ठीक, so we will copy down the 1. After that we will count how many numbers are there after 1. 1, 2. 2 numbers are there after 1. So we will write here 2 times 0. 1, 0, 0. Plus, we will copy down the next number, that is 5 here. After that, we will copy down. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 5. You can see only 1 numbers are there after 5. So we will write here 1 times 0, 5, 0, plus. Then we will copy down the next number, that is 1 here. ठीक, अब आप देख सकते हो कि 1 के बाद आपको नंबर नहीं दिया है, इसीलिए हम यहाँ पे 1 के बाद 0 नहीं लगाएंगे. We will write only 1. Now students, come to example B. Number is 6 7 5 4 3 2 6. ठीक, we have to expand this number. So how will you do? First of all, we will write the number 6 here. ठीक, after that we will count how many numbers are there after 6. 1 2 3 4 5 6, 6 numbers are there after 6. So we will write here 6 times 0. 6 0 0 0 0 0 plus. Now we will copy down the next number, that is 7. Tick. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 numbers are there after 7. So we will write here 5 times 0. Tick. 7, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Plus. Now we will copy down the next number, that is 5. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 numbers are there after 5. So we will write here 4 times 0. 5, 0, 0, 0, 0. Plus. Now we will write next number, that is 4. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 4. 1, 2, 3. 3 numbers are there after 4. So we will write here 3 times 0. 4, 0, 0, 0. Plus. Now we will copy down the next number, that is 3. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 3. 1, 2. 2 numbers are there after 3. So we will write here 2 times 0. Tick. 3, 0, 0. Plus. Then we will copy down the next number, that is 2. Ooh. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 2. You can see only 1 numbers are there after 2. So we will write here 1 times 0. 2, 0. Plus. Then we will copy down the next number, that is 6. Tick. Now you can see 6 ke baad hume numbers nahi diye hain, isiliye hum yahan pe 6 ke baad 0 nahi lagayenge. We will write only 6. Tick. Now students, come to example C. Number is 1, 5, 4, 7, 9, 8, 7, 4. Tick. And we have to expand these number. So how will you do? First of all, we will copy down the first number, that is 1. Tick. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 numbers are there after 1. So we will write here 7 times 0. Tick. 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Plus. Then we will copy down the next number, that is 5. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 numbers are there after 5. So we will write here 6 times 0. 5, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Plus. Now we will copy down the next number, that is 4. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 numbers are there after 4. So we will write 5 times 0 here. 4, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Plus. Now we will copy down the next number, that is 7. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 numbers are there after 7. So we will write here 4 times 0. 7, 0, 0, 0, 0. Plus. Then we will copy down the next number, that is 9. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 9. 1, 2, 3. 3 numbers are there after 9. So we will write here 3 times 0. Tick. 9, 0, 0, 0. Plus. Then we will copy down the next number, that is 8. Tick. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 8. 1, 2. 2 numbers are there after 8. So we will write here 2 times 0. 8, 0, 0. Plus. then we will copy down the next number, that is 7. Tick. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 7. One number. Tick. So we will write here 1 times 0. 7, 0. Plus. Then we will copy down the next number, that is 4. Tick. नौ स्टूडेंट्स, आप देख सकते हो कि 4 के बाद आपको नंबर नहीं दिया है, इसीलिए हम लोग यहाँ पे 4 के बाद 0 नहीं लगाएंगे. वी विल कॉपी डाउन द नंबर एज इट इज 4. नौ स्टूडेंट्स, कम टू एग्जांपल डी. ठीक, नंबर इज 2300 5432. ठीक, वी हैव टू एक्सपैंड दिस नंबर. सो हाउ विल यू डू? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट द नंबर 2. ठीक, पहले हम कौन सा नंबर लिखेंगे? फर्स्ट नंबर, दैट इज 2. ठीक, आफ्टर दैट वी विल काउंट हाउ मेनी नंबर्स आर देयर आफ्टर 2. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 नंबर्स आर देयर आफ्टर 2. सो वी विल राइट हियर 7 टाइम्स 0. ठीक, 2 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 प्लस, देन वी विल कॉपी डाउन द नेक्स्ट नंबर, दैट इज 3. ठीक, आफ्टर दैट वी विल काउंट हाउ मेनी नंबर्स आर देयर आफ्टर 3, यानी कि आपको 3 के बाद कितने और नंबर्स आपको दिए हैं. वी विल काउंट देम. 1 2 3 4 5 6 सिक्स नंबर्स आर देयर आफ्टर 3. सो वी विल राइट हियर 6 टाइम्स 0. ठीक, 3 0 0 0 0 0 0. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, नेक्स्ट नंबर दैट इज 0. ठीक, 0 की प्लेस वैल्यू 0 होती है, दैट्स व्हाई वी विल नॉट एक्सपैंड द नंबर 0. ठीक, हम लोग 0 नंबर को एक्सपैंड नहीं करते हैं. सो वी विल कॉपी डाउन द नेक्स्ट नंबर, दैट इज 5. 5. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 5. 1, 2, 3. 3 numbers are there after 5. Thick. So, we will write here 3 times 0. 5, 0, 0, 0. Plus. Then, we will copy down the next number, that is 4. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 4. 1, 2. 2 numbers are there after 4. So we will write here 2 times 0. Tick. 4, 0, 0. Plus, we will copy down the next number, that is 3. After that, we will count how many numbers are there after 3. Only one number. Tick. So we will write here only 0. That is 3, 0. Plus, we will copy down the next number, that is 2. Tick. Now students, you can see that after 2, number is not given to you. So we will write only this as it is 2. Tick. Now students, I have explained you 4 questions. Tick. For example, we have taken here. Now your homework is that, note down your homework, that is write the expanded form for the following numbers. Thick. You can see here numbers are given to you and you have to expand these numbers. Thick. Students, जब भी हम लोगों को बोला जाता है कि expand करने को कोई भी number को, तो हम लोग expand करते हैं numbers को according to their places. Thick. You have to expand all the numbers given to you. Thick. In your fair copy. Do your homework in your fair copy in a very neat and clean way.